It's been a long 3,000 miles.
All right, the great reveal.
A sight for sore eyes.
Ooh, right? I might want some of that.
She's always the last one to load up.
Oh, hello, cutie pie.
He's headed that way. I'm headed this way because...
Why is he upset?
Because he thinks...
In addition to being the slowest pump in freaking history...
Hey there, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Kyle with Being Bethune's here. Thank you guys for showing up today. We appreciate it. We are winding down our what seems like endless road trip. I think by the time we get home, we'll be almost 3,000 miles in the last week and a half. Mora, New Mexico, Fort Worth, Dallas, Fort Worth, back to Mora, Jackson, Wyoming, and on our way back. It has been a hellacious week and a half. I think we're all ready to get home and kind of just have nothing to do for a few days. It's been fun. I think we've had a good time. We got to see and do a lot of stuff, and are packing up here in Leadville. Boy, the dogs have had a blast here. We make sure we found a spot out here where, I mean, there's probably not another camper within a quarter mile. I mean, it's just us out here. So it's been beautiful. It's absolutely gorgeous out here this morning. Probably about 65 degrees out here right now. No humidity. We really, really love Leadville. I think we're going to head into the town of Leadville, grab ourselves a cup of coffee, maybe a breakfast burrito or two, and start making our way down to toward Taos and ultimately back over to Mora. I don't know if we've mentioned it or not, but we put the kids on sort of a technology detox. So this whole trip, all the way up to Wyoming and back, they have not had technology. So the kids have been getting creative and out here playing, you know, building things, doing all sorts of things. We sat out here last night, played football for a little bit.
Whoa, Molly.
It's been interesting. But all right, guys, puppers, let's load up. We gotta go. Come on, load up, puppers. Come on, go. Come on, up. Let's go. Kevin, let's go. Wheezy, let's go. How about you? Are you ready to get back to the bus?
Yeah, I mean, I miss Blue Betty. I miss home. It's been a long, it'll be 3,000 miles by the time we get back there. So I'm ready to be home.
Well, that's what we're working on. Fifi's ready to go. He's done scanned the perimeter, made sure everything was safe. Device in their face the whole time. Wheezy, you are like, she's always the last one to load up. She never wants to leave. Come on, let's go. Wheezy, Theodore, let's go.
She loves to party.
I guess so. Come on, Wheezy.
Come on, Ellie.
Go, back in the car.
Wheezy girl.
All right. Let's go. So before we left, Jen said she would go out there and play Eli's little game he built out there, some type of little miniature golf course there. Hopefully it doesn't take too long because I need myself a cup of coffee. I'm dragging a little bit this morning. After 3,000 miles and a week and a half of this, I'm getting pretty worn out. So a cup of coffee would, I think, be just what the doctor ordered.
I'm gonna miss this view. Oh, I love this view. You know, it's kind of like you never left. When you leave someplace and you go travel and then you come back a couple years later, it's almost like you never really left here. What do you think?
Yeah, I think we're at the point where we kind of revisiting some of the spots that are most memorable to us. It's pretty cool. I mean, I was almost able to drive directly here. I missed my turn. But other than that, I pretty much knew the way to get exactly to our spot. No, Carla, this is a special place. I'm telling you, if you need to escape the heat in the summer, you're probably not going to find any better place to do it. And the mosquitoes actually weren't that bad. Compared to the other places we've been the last few days, they weren't bad at all. So definitely a good spot. If we had the bus done, I wouldn't mind coming back this summer for a few days. But maybe next year. We have made it to where a good portion of my coffee obsession started right here in Leadville, Colorado. Really, really great coffee shop here called City on a Hill Coffee and Espresso. I'm pretty stoked. I can smell it. So they got vegan pumpkin pecan bread there, banana almond bread. We got vegan brownies. Those are gluten-free, peanut butter, chocolate chip on it. Ginger molasses cookie. They got some gluten-free muffins over here. What do they got down here? Strudel. Ooh, you guys want like a quiche? It's kind of like an egg bite.
Yeah.
Ooh, they got lemon bars. Gluten-free carrot cake. Like, they really break it down with the gluten-free,
ooh,
right?
I might want some of that. I want it all.
I think I'm gonna go with the I like the chorizo burrito.
Molly, are you gonna get the ham onion Swiss one?
Can I get a hot Americano with oat milk?
Yeah. Do you want a large or small?
Large. And then we need a small hot cocoa.
Another one?
Did you already order a hot cocoa for him?
Anything else for you guys?
And did you get the cookie?
I did get
okay,
it.
Okay, cool.
Here's your cookie.
Yeah.
It's gonna be $57.47 for you.
Is it good?
So good. Okay. It's familiar. Definitely had it before.
You got the goods?
Got the goods.
You gonna go try the goods?
Yeah.
Oh, I love this town.
I could use that no one's auto today.
Right? Oh. We can go by.
I don't have an appointment.
You can look in the non-appointment section.
I still think that is so weird.
Yeah, like, I know.
Like, I thought we were out of the COVID era.
But it is their store.
It is. I can't be mad at it.
I bought there anyway.
All right, the great reveal. So you got the quiche. Is it like a veggie?
I did. It's got probably spinach, peppers, onion.
Was that brie cheese on it?
I hope so. I don't know. I hope so.
All right, so then I got a chorizo burrito, which is about 27,000 degrees currently.
Let me see it.
The reveal here.
Yeah, let me see it.
They're pretty good. I don't know. I think I usually have a Southwest burrito, I think is what I used to get. But feeling a little, missing my hometown a little bit. So chorizo it is today. But
your hometown.
Oh. All right. Should I take a bite?
Yeah.
It's hot. I'm gonna do my best.
Just blow it.
That's what I always tell you.
Kyle.
Is it zoomed in?
Yeah. Right. It looks delicious.
Hot. That's so good. I haven't had a ton of breakfast burritos in my life. I don't have a ton to compare it to, but it's really good. I mean, I can't think of anything else I'd want to eat for breakfast soon.
What do you guys think of your offerings? What'd you guys get?
I got hot chocolate and breakfast burrito.
Molly, what'd you get?
I got the same as them.
Yeah? Eli, what'd you get?
I got a hot chocolate and cookie.
Whoop, whoop. I'm gonna try my quiche.
Basically what Starbucks stole the egg bites from.
It smells so good. My allergies are still bananas, so my tasting may be
a bit off.
Sure.
Theater.
Sure.
He's like, I'm hungry, Mom. I'm hungry.
Discussion. Even if you could afford it,
that is good.
Good.
It's like cheesy and there might be potatoes in here.
Yours probably is.
Oh, so good.
Yeah, Theodore's like, you've been working me like a freaking dog. All you do is give me a bite.
I know.
I'm sorry.
Well, unfortunately, our time here in Leadville is up. This is one of those towns I do hate to leave because I just really like. I mean, it's 59 degrees. I don't know if I'm able to see it, but it's 59 degrees at about 10:45, mid-June. Like, it's a tough place to leave. I really like it here. But nonetheless, we do have to get home, and that's what we're going to spend our entire day doing. Anyway, so we have, my mic is going haywire, but we did make it to Lahara here at the Conoco. I'm going to fill up a little diesel action there at $3.39 a gallon. We're about 2 hours away from home still, so hopefully this will be the last fill up. Wait, go inside. Is your mom not going to?
She is. Things here? Black one's just for gas.
Yep.
I had to trade off with Kyle because this is literally, I think, the slowest gas pump I've ever seen. We've been here for about 15 minutes total. It took me going inside. That's what it is. We are having to practice patience. Still going. In addition to being the slowest pump in freaking history, it didn't have a shutoff.
Probably not enough pressure to shut off the release, to kick the release. Yeah, that is the slowest pump I've ever seen.
Literally.
Here's your Topo Chico.
Oh, yeah, I had Kyle get me a blueberry with hibiscus extract Topo Chico. So, yeah, inspired by the legendary taste.
Eli, get in.
Give it a try.
The couch. On, Eli.
Yeah, this is our day.
What's Eli doing?
He's mad.
Eli, we got to get on the couch, buddy. Why is he upset?
Because he thinks you guys are buying him a new TV.
Oh.
Did you tell them we're buying a new TV?
I don't know. I'm actually leaving Kyle and the kids over here because my favorite thrift store, ReThreads, is right there. Kyle's gonna go shopping in Smith's because we have made it to Taos, and he's headed that way. I'm headed this way because we both need time away from the children out of the car.
Yeah, we'll be back in about 20 minutes.
So yeah, 20 minutes. I got 20 minutes to shop at ReThreads, so I better get moving.
So like Jen said, I do have to make a stop here at Smith's and Taos, grab a couple things to get us through a couple days, probably toward the end of the week. I just want to get home and rest a bit, edit some content, and just kind of take it easy and not have to worry about grocery shopping for a couple days.
I love this store. They have so many good things that are fun and funky. I've got a couple things in my hand today. I don't know. We'll see if these pan out. They seem kind of cool and fun and different. Kyle is currently over in, what is that store? Smith.
What is it, Jen? She's usually, yeah, roasted garlic's kind of her thing.
Oh, gingerbread cookies. Nice. He's over there and he is doing some grocery shopping. Oh, these are cute. Oh, hello, cutie pie. Oh yeah, those might be coming home with me.
I will say it will be nice to cook at home again and be able to actually make decent meals. Because it's tough on the road, you know. It's not always easy. Well, it didn't take long to fill a cart up. It never does, but we out.
Well, I have got two goodies. I bought two things. So Kyle said 20 minutes, and I'm kind of coming in right on the buzzer. See, did I beat him? Did I beat him? Yes, I did. Yes, look, he's coming over there. We're like, look at this. He's coming out of the store. Right there. Perfect timing. Are we not meant for each other or what? Because I feel like we are. That's pretty cool.
Well, I did pretty good today. I $200, man. But I actually did buy quite a bit of stuff. Oh man, it's expensive to feed a family. Try not to tell any of you guys that. But that was what I hope is the last stop before we get back home. Because I am ready.
These windy mountains are for sure a sight for sore eyes. We have about, what?
30 minutes
left until we get to Blue Betty. And I can speak for everyone in this van when I say we're ready to get out of it. It's been a long 3,000 miles.
Get up!
I'm farting.
Get up! Get up! Don't fart! Don't fart!
That's how it's going. Guys, grab groceries.
Is there a cricket in here? Oh, it's just a few. Oh, I don't know. Ow! Mom! Eli, he smacked me!
Why did he smack you?
I don't know!
He just walked up to you and smacked you?
Exactly. Right there. Exactly.
Mom!
Yeah? I don't feel so.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. We just...
Planets.
Yeah, I know. Why don't we, let's finish doing what we're doing and then we can lay down.
I can't.
Yeah.
Well, I'm still trying to act sick. You just fucking smacked me twice.
You smacked Molly twice?
She dropped something out of my bag.
Okay, well,
I need to.
Okay, well, here's what I need. I need you to go get stuff, you guys. What,
Where's
you're using app? Your Chill-O-Matic from the van last video.
Yeah, giving it a shot here. Works pretty good. I mean, you have to be intentional about it and really want a cold beverage, but if that's the case, it's not a bad tool.
So right now, do you really want a cold beverage? Is that why you're using it?
I do, because it's hot here and I have a long day. The cold water loop just sounds like where I need to be in life.
Mm-hmm. So while that's chilling, can you let us know what everybody's having for dinner tonight? What gourmet foods are we enjoying?
So this here is a bird's eye view meal that we had left over from the trip.
What is it? Hamburger pasta.
Maybe like a like a frozen,
like they're little hamburger buddies.
Oh.
Like a frozen, what do they call it?
Hamburger helper?
Yeah, stop.
Oh, so like a frozen hamburger helper. Then what else are we having?
Got some tots.
Mmm. Those look pretty good.
Love me some tots. We got some steamed dumplings. Some type of dumplings over here.
Ooh, those are pretty good.
What would you like, Mom?
And then I got salad.
Pasta pagoli.
It's freezing.
It's cold.
Ooh. This is only in there for like 2 minutes.
Dang.
Well, guys, I don't know. I don't know if I look as tired as I feel, but that's going to conclude the road trips. Over 3,000 miles in just over a week and a half. I don't know, several different states. It's been a ride, but we appreciate you guys going along with us and hope you enjoyed it. Don't worry, guys. We'll be back here in a couple days with another one of these old videos. Until then, guys, take care of yourselves.
And each other.
And each other.